Good day friends, Revanji here and welcome to Borderlands 3. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you have enjoyed the video. Alright, we back. Let's continue. Right, so apparently this was actually a DLC that we just completed. This wasn't part of the main game. That would buy a lot of or the, toys. Part of the base game, I guess. Okay, is there anything that we have to sell around here? Is this shit better than what we have? Recharge rate? No, it's actually worse. Everything is worse. Okay, yeah, let's sell some stuff. Why not? Ammo. Okay, I can sell this. No, not that one. Guess we can keep the rocket launcher. I wonder. Why not? Okay, so what are we doing next? We have space laser tag. Well, and I'm quite sure that this is part of the base game, and those right here, those are DLCs. Maybe. Yeah, this has to be a DLC, Siege of Castle Crimson. Okay, well, I guess why not do this? Space laser tag. Is it tracked? So it's here. Where can I fast travel? I guess there's only one option. Oh, this is that big city.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Yeah, I guess we're still using this one. Toy vehicle. Where do we have to go? Bread.
Nice one.
You made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Ah, there goes the ship.
Kanagawa!
Who shot, though?
Jeez, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind? Screw you! When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this. So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes. But what's going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate? Or scare away predators?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes!
I will. It has to be in the area.
A hunt with a bounty.
In outer space.
Buy a lot of chew toys.
Oh, that was that weapon.
I've arrived, Reese.
And there is a quest over here, side quest.
Of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Did you say death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres. Sonara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Well, if it's low gravity, I swim, we can jump over there. Whoa. Not. Damn, what is this? It's a log. Yeah, it's not down here. The side quest, or yeah, probably not. Maybe a boss? No. You ain't dead. Basically, it's like a space rock. No? Thank you. Is this a joke? Come on. I don't know. Like, this thing exploded even though nobody shot it. Kind of strange.
Another, more.
So find some cover and ambush.
Well, what is this supposed to be? So obviously you can't go up there from this side. Maybe how would you be able to get up here?
Them. Here they come. Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in to locate the laser control room.
What is that, a grenade? This is supposed to be over here. Or no, actually, yeah, we can jump on this.
Hey, I need some help. Not like I'm going anywhere. Help me end this war. Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but the mission went sour.
I managed to get out. Just barely. But Atlas soldiers never die. Though, I definitely will. Very soon. After I complete my mission. You can call me Goner. Goner Malegis. Gallows humor. Now, look around for my agents. They couldn't have made it far. The intel we're chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa and the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it. Now call the elevator. It will take you right down to the laser.
Viper Drive. When you've got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan,
I'm in. Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid! Oh, no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Sonora. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Oh yeah, security everywhere. I just space lock.
Thank you.
and you can sell that. I'm also losing health.
It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives.
And a space laser. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Why aren't they dropping SMG ammo?
Treasure, I see.
One. All right. Any good stuff around here?
I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise.
His rock is like a, it's like the Death Star.
Stupid Katagawa.
Or the space laser.
I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vaults. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Is up there, no? Nothing is moving around here. I got a triple kill.
Maurice, buddy. I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park? No, you're not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland.
Laser firing in 3 bananas. 2 bananas. 1 banana.
We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
What are those things? Sephiroth, the lighting, what? That was close.
Shut down. That's stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now I'm wound and all out of bagels.
I have to go back? Read emails. That's so short. Right, it's here. I guess those are the emails. Please stop.
What, nothing? Come on, I just got you in a freaking Malawan base. Like, a little celebration's in order. Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q.
You are forgotten. Descending!
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser.
Damn, dude. I didn't kill us. Crazy.
Are those death spheres?
Oh no. I mean, yeah. Watch out.
Kill shot. Got you. Q.
Hunter. Viper drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please. Damn it. If I were down there, I would totally hack that door. Cool guy.
Come on.
There we go. Wait, I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Have to inspect them.
Now that one's full of rat turds.
What about the big one?
Too big. Not my style.
Focus, Reese. Nope. Focus.
Thanks. I think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's actually, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your Vault Key fragment for Atlas! Full scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show.
Is this here or... I guess it's here.
So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Is that thing?
Diving!
This is what we're looking for.
The whole Trap Mina thing was a big fat ruse. When I get
there, I don't know about this.
De Vega calls down and says, "That's for stealing my cut of the vault, DeLeon." Then he hucks a grenade, collapsing the tunnel I was in. When you're famous, there's always some asshole who'll try to kill you for money. It took me a while, but eventually I found my way to the surface. Aslan was at the bar celebrating my death. I nabbed his gaze when he wasn't looking and stole the butts of ship.
Ha! Okay.
Don't hold back.
This grenade is following us, bro. Guy is difficult to kill.
Invincible.
I have a claptrap unit.
When did you eat that?
We can sell some stuff. Well, I guess there isn't much to sell.
God damn it. Gotta go and set up a firewall. We've gotta destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Oh, what is this? Yeah, don't care about this. I don't even know, like, what type of weapon is this? Like, does it say? Oh, is there Jacob's doll? I guess that's the type. I mean, the company that manufactured the weapon. Destroying more stuff.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus munitions. No questions asked. Shoot more.
That's it. If we don't stop Kanagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives.
Yeah, very cool. Super cool. Guys with the lightsabers.
Security, they're in the laser control room. Destroy them immediately.
last breaths going? Go and meet death.
Okay, now time for old Race Ball to hack the laser. Now before we shut it down, let's break a few of Katagawa's toys, huh? Starting with his stupid pleasure yacht, the Zanara. I've almost got a lock on the Zanara. Defend me while I finish the hack.
We're targeting its yacht. Is that? Where's the yacht at? Oh, it's moving, it's moving.
Override firing sequence immediately. Security, do something.
Oh, there it is. That's to be a boss fight. Are we level 23? Whoa. What's happening? Shield. That was weird. Is there something that we can kill? Please? Come on. I'm not sure what we were supposed to kill. To revive, because there was only one enemy. On the map.
You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
While there is prey,
wait, so why is it 10,000 now? Jesus Christ. Just drop down? What if we die again?
Feel the bloodlust.
Okay, so what's the mechanic around here? I feel like death from the damn bosses shouldn't count. Why are we losing money? I mean, it's a boss, you know? And honestly. I just need some ammo. My shield, please, I need it back. Is here. Was that available? Press tab. What for? Why are they not dropping anything useful? What are those weapons, honestly? What's that? Oh, yes, SMGs. Okay, so this one is worse.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Respawn. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
Yeah, I guess we're done here. Back to the sanctuary. Maybe we can get some cool skins as well for our character over here.
That would buy a lot of cheap toys.
Bring the key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter.
Damn, lost loot.
Is
lost loot? This shield. Our shield, 7 of 6. It's definitely better. Charge delay is better, and recharge rate. Well, no? Okay, so where is the guy that sells the cosmetics here? Where was he? It's a drop pod. Those are vehicles. Oh, there it is.
Where did that come from?
I can't sell stuff over here. No idea what this is.
Pick something! I got all day, but not for you.
But well, nothing? Skin. Hey, look at this. Bro, those are so expensive. Why are they so expensive? I like this one. Emote, all of this, yeah, I don't care about it. Maybe this one? I don't know. Okay, so how do you equip it now? Because we bought it, but... This was the body thing.
If death could see me now.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name.
Level 21.
I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege, mustache, okay? Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, so taste tests, that sort of thing. But at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret.
Oh, actually, I can fast travel. Stands that you can fast travel from anywhere.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi.
And there is a crap trap over there.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell.
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
I hear you, beast.
That claptrap died fighting our greatest enemy. Stairs. Looks like he was testing an experimental stair climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. That module might come in handy for my new friend.
Okay, hold up, we don't want to go this way. Oh, come on, man, we can't... I'm doing our vehicle.
Welcome back, my girl.
That's unfortunate. What is this? Wait, we here.
Let them hear your rage.
Oh, you're here. Awesome. Zero, let them in. Zero, you're here, buddy. Open up the door. Oh, great. Now Zero's missing.
It's not missing. You know what I mean?
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Come up to my office / museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Yeah, like this guy was gonna kill us 100%.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa. You can't hold the city. The key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp.
What? Another traitor? What's happening?
Without the turret, we're sitting ducks. We cannot lose Atlas.
They're everywhere.
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back. How's it feel, Reese? Shut up, Katagawa. Zero would never betray me.
Reese, Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
Get back online.
Eat that tasty Atlas tech! Yeah! Courtyard defenses are back online! Oh, if we can get the rear defenses up too, we might actually survive this! Head through Atlas Tower. My troops are still holding it.
We have snipers too. I mean, they're force over here. Friendly. Oh no. And he's coming down. Come on, please, ammo. $100,000.
You never know what kind of nasty network someone's been interfacing with. Knew a guy who dated a TDR shotgun and his wheel rotted right off his axle.
Atlas, they lied to me. Bastard said the Reese. I don't even want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns. Tim, you gotta go.
Electric dogs.
Get those turrets firing.
The turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Hey, can we use one of those turrets? Hell yeah, there we go. Yeah, I guess we can't destroy the spaceships.
Traitor! here. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
Those guys are still alive?
Another falls silent.
You just don't get it, do you, Reese? This whole war could have been nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just a competition.
This guy has a nice office up here. I mean, look at this. At this office. Oh, those things again.
That be? No. No, I'm imagining things.
What are we supposed to do with this?
Strange shapes, clearly intentional.
It says it's time for the writing. And you can't interact with it.
What I cannot understand.
Right? Like, what are we supposed to do here? Decipher this. You can't interact with it. Is it like a mini puzzle or?
It's Iridian script. But my database is strangely empty.
Maybe we need to complete more missions. I don't know. What's the deal behind those things?
Zero, come on, man. I thought we were friends.
You should have joined the family, Reese.
Oh, okay. Fighting him. Level 25 now. Beautiful view, though. Okay.
Your hunt is over.
Right, so. Is that a real one? Yep. Two fake ones.
Okay.
What is this guy doing? There we go. That was easy. Actually, this guy was really easy to kill.
Super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Sure, man.
Its glory is unrivaled, its shining countenance sublime. The stars in the sky have gone dim, for all their brilliance is here, on your face. It's pretty sweet.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zanara destroyed. Just cold space.
Yeah, we got some achievements.
That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
And we've leveled up too.
Bored. Wanna two-step with me? Hey, can you track something down for me?
Okay, so where are we going? That's a level 24. Yeah, I guess we can continue. Why not? I mean, we're at level, 25 now, so it should be doable.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting. Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Usually I deal in organs, but this is close enough.
Come looking for this, right?
Yeah, no, those are useless. Maybe we could upgrade our gear a little bit, more ammo. And where was that thing though? I guess you can purchase some of those if you're using SMG. Oh, this is green now. This was white, okay. Shotgun. Yeah, should be enough.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope, stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planetside, Vault Hunter.
Actually, I guess you can, can go for some side missions. I have a lot here before we continue with these ones. We open up the vault.
I'm gonna take calm.
Okay, so where are we going? I guess there's only one option, over here. Yeah, since this is going to be important stuff, I say we do some side missions before we open up the vault.
I knew I shouldn't have left stuff lying around. When I was...
held on to things I could carry or stash. Because I thought for a second the Venus was gonna be different.
Ammo. And there is another mission over here. I have this too. We can't pick this one up. Come on. Okay, so there should be a way to get up there, right? Might be from over there. Right, so where to now? Can you jump all the way over there? No, we can't. That's crazy, how are we supposed to get over there? Activate that thing. Okay, we can jump over here. Are there no doors or hairs or like anything? Fuck it. Are you bothered? Probably the path is blocked, or I don't know.
No! Where is it? Who took my notebook?
Hey, everyone, it's me, Private Beans. Quit burning people's homes down for a second. Check out this emo chick's tome diary. It's hilarious. Here, listen. Running scared, day one. I think my whole family's dead, and I don't know what to do. Right?
That's not... You can't... Vault Hunter, you gotta do something. Find him!
Day three. I miss my family so much. Sometimes it feels like my heart is a fist clenched around a piece of barbed wire, and it hurts so much to hold on to the wire, but I'm afraid to let go of the wire because then I won't have it anymore. Womp womp.
That's not about me. That's just a song I'm writing. It's about politics. Yeah, they're bad, right? Forget that. Just find this guy before he finds my secrets.
Okay.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Okay, we're here. Okay, so what now? That's another dead end. Somewhere up there again? No. So they can't even get up there. What are those missions, honestly? Done. Why are those missions so weird? There's nothing around here. It's weird here, right? Look, we're in this area. Nobody around. And these guys here just keep respawning. Are we not in the right area? Like, there's nothing around here. Like, why do I have to go over here? Oh, maybe this? Fine, beans, bro. Like, this is dumb. This one now. So we started from over here.
Attachment issues? Oh, you already have all of them? My bad!
No, it wasn't like that. I didn't mean to... Shut up, dude! Vault Hunter, listen. I'm not kidding. You have to find him. It's super important.
Oh, it's where the other mission is.
Disappointed in you, child.
Brother Mendel, I didn't mean to make fun of your cheese stink. Ah, this sucks!
I'm just gonna skip to the end. Wait, what's this on the inside cover? A map to the key for a super secret weapon cache? Cha-ching, baby!
See, I told you there were really important notes in there! He's gonna get the key to those guns and blow this whole place to hell. I'm sending you the location of the key. That's where he'll be. You gotta take him out.
can you imagine? This chick is so alone. She has no one. She can't trust anyone if she lived in a fart cave.
Oh, can you please kill this dude?
I guess let's finish this. We can come back for this one, this side mission. Guy?
Got the key? Kick ass. The cache isn't too far away.
since you came.
What? That's big. It's over there. They're not even good guns. Oh, that was the way down. Okay. Ah, this stuff again here. Man, this is outside of the map. I mean, look at the map. It's outside. This is part of the map. I actually have to return to the sanctuary. Oh. Alright, let's go. Okay, so then there was another fast traveling option there. There wasn't only one.
That would buy a lot of chew toys.
And I go burn my notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool, cool.
Yeah, mission complete. What else is over here? What is that? It's such high. Levels. What about this? And there is another mission here too.
Me, you're really opening up the vault. Good luck. And whatever you find in there.
No, we're not opening up the vault.
Try not to lead it back to the city.
Man, so what are those things? Okay, let's check out this one too. So it's supposed to be here, right?
I've missed you, girl.
I can't even... Get over there, or... never mind, we can. Look, this, right? So we inspect it.
Strange shapes. Clearly intentional.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Illegible. It's Iridian script, but my database is strangely empty.
I don't know, man.
Go away, you Malawan bastard! I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and whatever that is.
Quinn, Lorelei instructed me to keep you alive.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out. Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei
oh, yeah,
an incredible
true.
Weapon
the
that only
doctor.
I, a verifiable genius, could create. A Nog hacking grenade.
No?
That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my Nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan. But I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
Trick.
Which one is it? Catching Pokemon.
Two down, one to go. That's all of them. I will now hack into their suits and add some special upgrades of my own design to create my fighting Nogadors. I'll be waiting for you at my console whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
brainwashed idiots actually think they're playing a video game. We can hijack the game system to show their allies as enemies.
Ready for a fight?
All I have to do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's go!
About that, listen, I certainly haven't been pit fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring. I call him El Fuego, a Nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Ow! That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. Oh, boy. So,
I lose it.
That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me just... second. No fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now, call the last one. I shall call him... Nogador Maximal. Here's hoping we don't lose this one, too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
They just spawned over here. No?
I like you better dead.
I hear some of them are spawning.
Business is concluded, and
that was a nice mission.
Genius status is beyond question. As for me, I'll be continuing my Nog reprogramming efforts. The locals need something to bet on, after all. for the war effort and whatnot. Yes. Please leave now.
Well, I believe we can end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time with another one.